afternoon. Up until now, you have been looking at the stage, at the speakers, at the performers, and some of you might have thought, why him? Why her? Why not I? Well, here's your chance, because the next act is you, the audience. Today, at the fifth anniversary of TEDx Amsterdam, you will make your debut as the official Royal Concertgebouw Audience Orchestra. Okay? Give yourself a big applause. Well, this is how it works. The audience, the orchestra, is divided in four sections. This here is section A. The upper, the most left part divided by this walkthrough is section A. All right, you got that? This is section B. It's a massive section. You'll understand why you're so massive. This is section B of the orchestra, which makes, obviously, this to section C. You've got it? You see yourself? Good. And this is, you can guess, section D. The final touch. You'll be very important at the end. Now, each of you will play one instrument or one instrument group, one sound. All together, as you play together, the whole composition will unfold. Now, the composition you will be making, you're performing today, will be a classic. Which one that is a bit of a surprise. You will discover it by playing it. Okay? Now I can see you thinking, okay, fine, orchestra, we are the orchestra, where the hell is my instrument? You are the instrument. So the camera that is filming you right now is equipped with a very sensitive motion sensor. And looks as if it is invisible, but it is very strong, thanks to NASA. How does this work, then? You have to make movement. Obviously, you're not moving now. By moving your arms like this, or better, like this, you will activate a sound which comes from a computer up there, controlled by our own big brother, Gerrit Dijkstra, aka DJ Grid, who made arrangements for the composition you're about to perform. Okay, so let's practice a bit. Okay, first of all, let's begin with section A. Now, section A, please rise. Others can please stay put. Section A, you are the strings. You are the strings. And on my sign, you have to start moving and you'll see what happens, okay? All right. Where's the ping? Where's the sonar ping? NSA promised me. Okay, no ping, which means that you have to do it by yourself, okay? All right, so wave. Where's the music, guys? Where is the NSA? You're doing well, but NSA is not delivering. Very good, very good, very good. Wait a second. Listen, it's a very short practice. You already did fine. I'm looking at our little big brother and asking him what kind of contract we had with the NSA. Was it tight? Are we trying it again? Okay, so we'll wait for the NSA to come over. So let's practice with section B. B, please rise. You are the bass. And as you learned today, you lay the fundament for the whole musical piece. So show me some movement here. Yeah, great, great. Perfect, perfect. Without music yet. Okay, thank you. Please sit down, section B. Now, section C. Section C, you are the percussion. Please rise. Okay, move around. Okay, good, excellent. That's a massive percussion I hear here. Perfect, 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 great. Okay, you can sit down. Now, section D, please rise. You are the beat, you are the finishing beat that makes it all work like clockwork. So show me your hands. Excellent, perfect. I mean, this is really a very professional orchestra. As Simon said, you know, even silence sounds great in Concertgebouw, and indeed, that's true, perfectly. Okay, now, NSA, can I have, because we are about to make a very important move, that is to introduce you to our soloist for this evening, because what a great orchestra without a great soloist. And we have a very special guest for you. She was discovered on YouTube, worked together with Afrojack, Chris Brown, and will.i.am, with whom she had a massive worldwide hit. Just in March, she toured with Beyoncé in her Mrs. Carter World Tour here in the Netherlands. She is just in Amsterdam for a few days. She is Eva Simons. So, Eva, I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. Hello, yep. Everybody.
So this is your orchestra, Eva, and you see them practice extremely silent.
Yes. What was that?
I mean, that is, again, trying to comply to Simon's words that the Concertgebouw sounds perfect in utterly silent. But now, we're going to do the whole real thing. So we are complete. The orchestra is complete. Eva is here. So on my sign, first, everybody rise. The whole orchestra rise, please. Okay.
This is fun.
Now
it's the other way around.
It's
now.
The other way around. So
I like
every
that.
Section has to wait for my sign to start. And once you start, you do not stop, because otherwise Eva won't have an orchestra.
I will have no music.
All right. So are you ready? Section A? Yeah? The strings? All right. Stop moving. All right. Now section B. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eva Simons.
Thank you so much. Enjoy your night. Thank you.
DJ Greg Dijkstra.